When a user is flagged for illegal downloads, the IP address of the household is noted and sent to Hadoop. It sends a first strike via email to the owner of the internet connection. The second strike is sent via certified mail. The third strike requires the internet service provider to disconnect the connection. The owner of the connection is then blacklisted and prevented from signing up with other ISPs.